So the bald man to my left over here is going to lead us in those readings. And so, Troy, why don't you start us off?
Let's read together on the screens here. Sing to the Lord a new song. Sing to the Lord, all the earth. Sing to the Lord and praise his name. Proclaim his salvation day after day. Declare his glory among the nations, his marvelous deeds among all peoples.
All right, let's sing this together now. You're the only God.
You are the only God who could build an ocean. You are the only God who is here right now. You are the only path that can lead to heaven. You are the only one who can save me from.
Let's take it down now.
You are the only one who is holy, holy. You are the only power that can change my heart.
All right, you're the only God.
You are the only. You are the only one I will worship now. And I am here to tell you loud and clear, I'm not due to bend my knee to anybody but you. I'm not due to bend my knee. Oh, no, no, I'm not due to bend my knee. I answer only to you. I'm not due to bend my knee to anybody but you.
All right, keep clapping. We're about to become one enormous gospel choir. So if you want to do a little swaying, imagine that you have the big robes on. And ladies, your part goes like this. 2, 3, 4.
You are created.